I was robbed for like years by a girl that I thought was like my best friend.
What was she
And she
stealing?
Was selling my stuff on Etsy. Yeah. She was like, oh, I just like find things in Brooklyn. I thrift them.
Yeah.
Come to find out, this bitch was robbing me. And then when I would look for the stuff, she would help me look for it.
Yo.
Do you know what that does to a person? Like,
I'm seeing what it does.